They're pulling me in.
One of the busiest receptions for a film at TIFF this year, and for good reason. First Man, the story of NASA's mission to land a man on the moon, is the return trip for Oscar-winning director Damien Chazelle and the star of La La Land, Ryan Gosling, who spoke with E! Talk's Ben Mulrooney.
Everyone says that you had a deep commitment to finding the truth in this character. What, talk to me about your process. What did you do to become Neil Armstrong for this role?
Well, it was a huge honor, to say the least, but it was an even bigger responsibility. And I was able to work with his sons and his late ex-wife and many of his friends and colleagues. I've never had more help on a film and more people happy to do it. His legacy was very important to a lot of people, and I felt a huge responsibility to that.
Like his London, Ontario-born star, Chazelle can claim ties to Canada.
So, you know, I have some family in Canada. I knew, obviously, Ryan has a fair amount of family in Canada. So I think to both of us, we were just really excited about the idea of bringing the film here. You know, it's just another step in trying to kind of, unveil the story, this movie to the world.
The film co-stars Claire Foy. She is most known for playing the Queen in The Crown and found this red carpet a little crazy.
It's the quiet moments. It's the moments when I'm not talking my mouth off and coming up with ridiculous things to say half the time. You just have to, you know, stop and kind of realize that the reason why this is all happening is because the film is a beautiful thing, and I'm so proud to be part of it, and making it was beautiful, and I'm so honored to have been involved in it in any way at all.
The Elgin and Winter Garden Theaters are hosting four major red carpets this evening, including the first English film from award-winning Quebec filmmaker Xavier Dolan, The Death and Life of John F. Donovan. It stars Kit Harrington and Susan Sarandon. And that film just started moments ago. Before the end of the show, we hope to bring you an interview with Susan Sarandon and Kit Harrington. It is a very busy red carpet here tonight. Next up, we have The Old Man and the Gun, starring Robert Redford. It is his last film role, he says. And after that, Destroyer with Nicole Kidman.